and I was feeling about a half past dead. I'm just trying to find a place that I could lay my head. Yes, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just smiled and he shook my hand. No, it's all he said. Take a load off Benny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Benny. Pretty soon I saw Carmen and the devil, and they were walking side by side. And I said, hey Carmen, you come on and you go downtown. She says that I've gotta go, but the devil is sticking round. Take a load off Benny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Benny. And he's waiting for the judgment day. And I said, now Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? You gotta do me a favor, son, and you just stay and keep Annalee company. Take a load off Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. If you just take care of my dog. I said, now wait a minute, Chester. Now you know that I'm a feeble man. Well, you gotta do me a favor, son, and you just feed him when you can. Take a load off Penny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Penny. She's the only one. She send me down here. Give her regards to everyone.
Take a load off Betty. Take a load for free. Take a load off Betty.